the popliteal fossa, right in the back.
Right in the back.
Paint on the popliteal fossa.
So anatomical similarity
right
really is here, right?
It looks like it, doesn't it, because of the bend.
But it's not, right?
But it's not. We go by channel. Yeah.
Why would you go by channel? It's anatomical similarity trumps the channel.
Because it doesn't work.
It doesn't work.
In
that's clinical
situation.
Experience.
Sorry, it doesn't work in this situation. Yeah.
That works for me.
You can try it. Some people use lung to treat bladder. Like that's the clock opposite pair on the extremities. But I don't get a high level of effectiveness there. It works maybe 40 or 50% of the time. But so does placebo. So that doesn't mean much, does it, right? Placebo is like 50% everybody.
Right.
So if you're not getting 50% or better, you're kind of doing placebo, right? Probably is your effect. So unless you're getting 70, 80, 90%, you're probably hitting placebo on those. So what do? So bladder channel, name pair. So we're calling, it's Tai Yang. So we name pair with Tai Yang.
Small intestine. Small intestine.
Yeah. So small intestine, what at the elbow?
Small intestine.
Where
is it? Where
is it on the elbow? Small intestine 8, right? We've got a nerve here, a little funny bone, right? The ulnar nerve runs right through. So we want to miss that, right? So we're not going perpendicular at the tendon. We're going to needle it here and thread down channel.
Oh, that's really good.
Yeah, thread down channel. And then you get the coverage on the back of the whole back there gets it. Very useful. And you can treat the other way. If someone's injured this, extremely effective to needle it in bladder 40.
Okay.
Yeah.
You just noticed clinically that you figured out that works better.
It's name pair and it's always worked.
Okay.
Yep. I played with this for a long time, trying to get this to work mm-hmm. in this position, mm-hmm. and it just never does. Yeah.
So it's not as simple as what you put on electrical talk.
I make it simple and then we make all the rules and then we break all the rules. Yeah.